Need some goddamn cloth, bro. Oh, bro, this thing should be dead. Oh my god, I need one more. Three more. No way. Damn four. Hello? Hello? Valhalla ZR. I mean, it does reset, but it's every month. Friends here. Are you on the beta or the game? Yep, you're on the beta. It's down there. You already downloaded it? See the square of K12? We're dead center of it, right on the beach, where it goes to the ocean. Just, you can't miss us. It'll probably take you 20 minutes to get here. Nope. Still ain't part of the game yet. You could run here in 5 minutes. What I'm saying is you're gonna die. People in this game are toxic as fuck. Wow. Harris. I'm streaming right now. He's watching me. Harris, do I put square floors up here? Hi, baby. Watch it. Not two walls high. He does that way higher than three. Oh yeah, don't run too close to the scientist, Doug. You can. I don't know, man. Harris, dog. Talk to me smart again, dog. I'll bitch slap you. We're all wood. Yeah, it's got some metal on it. That's right. Watch the video and confirm. Knock on the door, Robbie. Why are you walking? Oh, that. There's a dude out there. That was you knocking, knock again? Yeah, nigga, that was you. You ran past the door in the back. Well, Harris is a fag and he's the fucking clan leader, so I can't invite you, so GG's. Huh? That's a big 10-4. Oh, I'll give you some cloth. No, no, don't pick none of that. Back up, man. I'll give you some cloth to make a bed. Here, hold on, I'm gonna send you an invite. Oh wow, my fucking team thing is fucked up right now. Here, come here. Come here. Come in here before you walk out. Have some fucking control, guy. I'm making you a sleeping bag right now. What's your health at? Oh shit. Alright, you all have 10 seconds to be made. Alright. No hairs. He ran over to a friend's house again on his PS4 so he could unlock a door. His brother and his friends decided to spill a fucking drink all over the PlayStation I bought him. After I told Harris to not let his brother play on the PlayStation that I bought for him. You know what's funny too? It was literally just yesterday I told him not to let his brother play in this place. How'd you work today? Oh, you don't work today? Thought you worked Monday. They called you off? Harris, you don't defend the man who ruined your PlayStation, or is the reason why. Are you back yet? Robbie, I think you might be gay. His dip is hot. You enjoy taking a shit way too much, my man. Because of that home cooking. Harris. Hi, baby. This dip is so motherfucking good. Yeah, it's 'cause it's hot. What's that got to do with that being hot? Huh? Think this dip is any more appealing when you listen to you take a shit? Alright. We're square then. Dip complete. Hey, Harris. Are you watching? Harris. Here. Place that down. All right, Harris, you watching? Place that down, Robbie. Oh, here. Authorize yourself here. Okay, you're good. Yep. Come on, dog. Play some damn thing. I really do apologize. How much health you got, nigga? I'm about to say. Now you shall come back with more life. I think there's like a 4-minute timer. That's why I told you to put the sleeping bag before you went down. Yeah, shit, nigga. Thank you. I needed that animal fat. Oh, facts, nigga. Big facts. Oh. You got a bone knife? Oh yeah, for sure, dude. So you don't feel good. Okay. Ten four. Here, Abby. Pick that up, and then also I want you to do this. I want you to come here We are going to raid Eris's body. We're gonna take this. And thank him for his contributions. Damn, bro. Pick this up. There you go. Shh. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Crouch down. Crouch down. Don't move. Somebody out there running. We gotta go get some more wood. Alright, Roberto. Hold on. Team. Alright, let me I have to kill and respawn. Hold on. Alright, now I have to leave server. BRB. Wait a minute, I don't wanna. So Harris, you said dude ran into the bathroom with his mic so you couldn't use it? Like, what the fuck is that about?